Its downtown sidewalks are about to be a little safer. Aldermen have adopted new rules that ban structures or merchandise from sidewalks. Only decorative fixtures approved by the Main Street Amory Design Committee can stay. The goal is to keep at least 5 feet of walking space open. City leaders say the decision came after complaints about sidewalk obstructions. Violators will be issued citations if the obstructions are removed. If the obstructions are not removed,